rover on Mars landed on the Red Planet on August the 5th, 2012. One of its many objectives is to dig up and analyze the Martian soil. To do this, an onboard instrument aggregated as SAM will resonate at different frequencies so that the soil can pass through various filters for analyzation. And it sounds like this. Now, to celebrate the rover's one-year anniversary on the planet, scientists at NASA thought it would be fun to use the very same instrument to play the happy birthday song, which gotta be the saddest and most depressive celebration in history. Certain pronunciation for certain planet named Uranus. Uranus has been the butt of a joke ever since it was first named. Even I can resist the times. Oh, and 63 Earths can fit inside Uranus. Both pronunciations are. Most of the scientific community seems to prefer Uranus. My personal preference is your mom, but it could have been much worse. Consensus on the name for the planet was not reached until almost 70 years after it had been discovered, because the guy who discovered the planet wanted to name it Georgium Sidus, which means the Star of George, in honor of King George III. In other words, Uranus could have been named George. Besides humans, many other animals have ventured